Manafort indictment has nothing to do with Russia election probe, Democrats are stupid. Oh boy. After almost a whole year of investigating, Mueller and his deep state cronies might finally be onto something. Just kidding. They haven't found a single piece of evidence that the Russians hacked the 2016 election in Donald Trump's favor. They can't keep up the investigation forever. Soon, the Democrats are going to have give up and admit that it never happened. In the meantime, the Democrats have gotten so desperate, they've invented a new piece of evidence out of thin air and declared their indictment. Former Trump campaign chairman Paul Manafort has been taken in by federal authorities on an indictment that is part of the vast investigation led by Washington insider Robert Mueller to nail the Trump campaign for colluding with Russia in the election, WND reports. Here are the allegations, 12 counts that include conspiracy against the U.S., attempting to launder money, being an unregistered foreign agent, misleading statements, and failing to file reports of foreign bank accounts. Notice something missing? There are no allegations that relate to the 2016 presidential election. Some hefty charges, to be sure, but they're all about overseas business operations, not hacking into electronic ballots and orchestrating robotic Twitter trolls. The smug Democrats think they finally caught Trump. If only they realized how stupid they look to the rest of the world. In all of the documentation involved with the indictment of Manafort, none of the evidence has anything to do with collusion between Russia and the Trump campaign. Nothing in the indictment even mentions Trump's name. Also consider that all of these allegations predate the 2016 presidential election. If the Democrats want to know how cozy Trump really was with Russia, they should remember when he fired Manafort after learning that the chairman received $12 million in undisclosed payments from former Ukrainian President Viktor F. Yanukovych. Ukraine is not Russia. The Democrats need a geography lesson, and maybe stop being so racist towards Slavs. And the fact that Trump fired his chairman immediately after discovering this corruption, should speak to our president's honest intentions. Mr. Trump isn't worried one bit about this phony investigation, probably laughing at them from his seat in the Oval Office. His lawyer, Ty Cobb, speaking for him, claims there's no incriminating evidence Manafort could give to Mueller once he's in their hands. We sincerely have no clue why these allegations are being paraded by the liberal media as damning evidence against the election's legitimacy, if only because it's Mueller, the same man running the phony investigation, who's calling the shots on this one. We have proof that this investigation is completely rigged. Just take a look at who's been appointed to this case. Who else but Judge Amy Jackson, an Obama appointee? Talk about a kangaroo court. This has got to be the Democrats' last desperate move. They're using Manafort as a scapegoat to frame Trump and crucify him. But the American people are smarter than that, their game is up, and they know it, they know it.